shows his grandfatherly side after seeing young kid in the crowd. It's always fun to see when politicians take a break from the grind of Washington politics and show a more human side of their personality. President Donald Trump did just that Friday when he landed in Florida. It was when he saw a young boy in the crowd that we caught a glimpse into his grandfatherly side. Trump will be spending the holidays in Mar-a-Lago, so when he landed in Florida, he was met by a crowd of his supporters. Many were holding up signs and welcoming the president to the Sunshine State. One family lucked out, though. The president looked over, saw their boy, and immediately signed his shirt. Watch, he then picked the boy up and started to play with him. Even the Fox News announcers paused from what they were saying to acknowledge this sweet moment with the president. Trump gave the boy back to his parents, signed a few more autographs, and made his way to the motorcade. There are many in the press who want you to believe Trump is a cold-hearted, malicious man who is a white nationalist. But he's nowhere near that. Many times, we can forget about the humanity of politicians because of the status they maintain. Yes, Trump is the President of the United States, but he's also a husband, father, and grandfather. That means something. You can tell the president has thoroughly enjoyed having kids at the White House. During Halloween, he gave candy to the children of the press. Recently, a photo emerged of his grandson in the Oval Office. So the next time the media wants to vilify Trump as someone who doesn't have any feelings, remember this interaction with this small boy. I wish the liberals and left-wing media would.